Track cleared, light green. We're set to race. Favourite Edie Keepsake in the red. Ready. Racing. Oh, out quickly, Edie Keepsake. Also out well, Cutie Lee. And behind those, Danio's Bully carving down. Then Christie's Bro Speed Crazy, Resolute Lee. In behind them is Lord Zanti. They're all over the place here. Cutie Lee, Danio's Bully. It's Danio's Bully pushing through. And Danio's Bully beats Cutie Lee. Edie Keepsake. Then Christie's Bro. They were followed behind those decks by Resolute Lee, Lord Zanti. It was back toward the tail end, along with Speed Crazy. Time here is around 16 and 50. Well, they were all at sea there, really. Danio's Bully drew outside. He went to the inside fence. Edie Keepsake looked pretty lost in the early part. And the other one, Cutie Lee, was on speed and a really tricky affair. But Danio's Bully for Lauren Harris gets the prize. Number seven. Second going to three, which is Cutie Lee for Kim Johnson.